Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Central Morris County in northern New Jersey until 4:15 p.m. at 3:33 p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm. The storm was near Mendham, moving northeast at 10 miles per hour. This storm is capable of producing damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. The severe thunderstorm will be near Mendham around 3:40 p.m., Morristown and Morris Plains around 4:15 p.m. Severe thunderstorms produce winds of more than 57 miles per hour, or hail 1 inch or larger. Very heavy rain will also occur with this severe thunderstorm, which could flood low-lying areas quickly and cover roads with water. Do not drive into areas where water covers the road. Frequent cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this severe thunderstorm. When thunder roars, move indoors. Remember, if you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 4:15 p.m. for the following county, Morris County, New Jersey,